old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken over completely.
You're new with Trinity, right?
First contract. Had a few mates who vouched for me.
Don't screw this up. Best pay you can find. They will not tolerate mistakes. Hey, I thought you said Pickett was gonna be on this job.
We're under attack!
We've got cover!
Stop!
I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
It's not nukes.
Soviet propaganda.
Trouble.
What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
And what do you plan to do with that? They'll have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Careful. We don't want to attract attention. It worked. Can you get out?
Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes.
We began
some time to study this place.
Silver cigarette case. How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scar.
It was a work camp. The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines. That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation. Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here. Of escape is to make our way to the old train.
And what then?
My village is in the valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command post 2, last chopper outbound. Roger. That'll be the last shipment. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. Coordinators.
Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some woman. She stirred up trouble.
Good to go.
Okay, let's move this thing out.
Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Roger that.
Any of this shit still works.
Looks like this was deliberately sabotaged.
Maybe the...
Over there!
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Anna, I need to get in there.
A few sharpshooters and scouts.
Do it. We have a lot of ground to cover, and Trinity wants the artifact.
Jacob,
down as soon as possible.
What is he doing?
Too much of this is the place.
Shit.
The Soviet records.
Be careful, Lara.
But I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft.
We keep her alive.
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts.
Prison floor is clear.
I don't know.
All right. Got to find a way out of here.
Got to find it. Keep looking.
Lara, the train yard is on the north end of the Gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way. Got to get out of here. Straight.
No sign of her yet. Heading to the control room now.
A military pat. There.
As we... hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too, and now Trinity and Anna. Anna. God, I still don't quite believe it. All this time, did she watch Dad as well? I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.
push deeper.
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there? A badge of rank in a military order.
Easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? So what makes you risk so much to come here?
A divine source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the divine source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied.